No, one butt flat out behind six on the driver's side, not quite halfway down. Right there, yeah. Good.
Welcome to Miller Western Forest Products. At Miller Western, we believe that a truly successful operation is a safe operation. It is our belief that there is no job so important that it cannot be done safely. Here at the White Court Mill site, log trucks are a vital part of the Woodlands operation. As with other contractors, log truck drivers are expected to follow a set of procedures to ensure their safety and the safety of those working around them. This video is intended to be both an orientation for first-timers and a refresher for those accustomed to hauling into Miller Western's yard. The areas that will be covered are general yard safety, arrival at the scale, unwrapping station, unloading station, overhead crane and wheel log loader, trailer reload station, and exiting the scale. It is important to note that following this video, you will need to demonstrate competency on the trailer reload prior to operating it unsupervised. General yard safety. Upon entering the Miller Western yard, you will be required to follow general yard safety practices. These practices include coming to a complete stop at the railway crossing, proceeding with caution, watching for forklifts and other vehicular traffic, following the posted 30 km per hour speed limit, using the appropriate yard radio channel, and wearing your seatbelt. It is also mandatory to wear personal protection equipment when on site. This includes glasses with side shields, hard hat, high visibility vest and gloves, as well as steel-toed boots. Please note that log truck passengers are only permitted on site for new driver orientation. Drivers arriving at the scale with passengers will not be able to proceed until they have made arrangements for passenger supervision until leaving the outscale. Repeat offenses will not be tolerated. Arrival at the scale. Reduce speed to 5 km per hour and drive slowly onto the scale. The scale house is a high traffic area Exit your truck wearing personal protection equipment and watch for vehicles as you cross the road to the office. Using a TM9, enter your load information into the computer. Once you understand the yard work procedure, return to your truck, again watching for traffic. Prior to departing the scale, switch to the appropriate channel for species and form of wood you are hauling, then proceed to the next station using the appropriate route. Note that during the scale process, the computer is programmed to randomly select sample loads. Sample loads are a requirement of the mill and regulated by the provincial government. If your load has been deemed a sample load, the automatic sample card printer will print out 4 sample cards. These cards are to be stapled to 4 different tree butts before leaving the scale. Ignoring this process cannot be tolerated and may lead to termination of your contract. The scale attendant can assist you with any questions. Unwrapping station. Drive slowly into the unwrapping station, ensuring the safety arms are touching the load to protect against falling logs. Exit truck wearing your personal protection equipment and safely remove wrappers, lights, and flags. If there is a lineup, you are permitted to remove lights and flags outside the station. For safety purposes, wrappers are only to be removed in the bay. Do not walk between bays, as others may be removing their wrappers and you may be exposed to falling logs. Slowly exit the bay and proceed to the appropriate overhead crane or loader for unloading. Unloading station overhead crane. The crane operator will contact you on the radio. Proceed to crane and position truck for unloading. Exit your truck wearing personal protection equipment and move to safe zone to assist crane operator during unloading. The safe zone is a minimum of 30, but no more than 40 feet from your truck. Remember, if you can't see the crane operator, he can't see you. Assist crane operator by using hand signals. Hand signals are up, down, open, close. Once the crane operator has closed the grapple and has begun the lift, move further away from the crane to minimize the risk of incident. When the lift is clear of the truck, return to the safe zone to assist with the next lift. Crane operator will give you the unloading deck prior to your departure. Unloading station, wheel log loader. The loader operator will contact you on the radio. Proceed to loader and position truck for unloading. For safety purposes, remain in truck unless otherwise directed. The operator will unload the logs and contact you when complete. Note that crane operators must be notified of all sample loads so they may direct you to the designated location where the sample logs are to be unloaded. Trailer reload station. If your trailer is a pole trailer configuration, proceed to the trailer reload station across from the pulp mill. Drive slowly into the bay, centering the truck and trailer to the Molly Hogan. Lower the hook. With the hook in the down position, ensure that there are still 5 wraps of cable on the hoist drum and attach the hook. Raise the hook and trailer, then load trailer onto truck. Once again, please note due to the hazardous nature of the trailer reload station, all drivers must demonstrate competency prior to unsupervised use. If your trailer is a Jeep trailer configuration, proceed to the trailer reload station across from the pulp mill. Drive slowly into the bay, centering the truck and trailer to the Molly Hogan. Check to ensure that the crane is centered and proceed with a visual safety inspection of the hooks and safety chains. Using the remote control, lower the hook. With the hook in the down position, ensure that there are still 5 wraps of cable on the hoist drum. Safely guide the hook and attach to the cable. Use the remote control to remove the slack. Stand back from lift area and raise Jeep. Place safety retaining mechanisms into road traveling position. Slowly lower Jeep until its full weight is supported by the retention system. lower hook, and allow to release automatically. Return hook to its maximum height for the next truck to drive under. Note, when handling the hook, always watch for pinch points. Exiting the scales. Reduce speed to 5 km per hour prior to driving onto the scale. Exit truck wearing personal protection equipment. Watch for traffic when exiting truck and entering the scale house. To complete the TM9 procedure, you will need the yard location and crane or loader that unloaded you. Note, after exiting the scales, clean trailer of debris in the designated area. All safety incidents or near misses that occur while on site must be reported immediately to the scale attendant. Truck drivers need to participate in the incident investigation to ensure all details are accurate and to prevent incidents from reoccurring. We hope that this video was informative and has provided you with the safety knowledge that you need prior to hauling logs into our yard. If you have any questions, please ensure that you contact Miller Western Forest Products representative. At Miller Western, we are committed to continuous improvement. If you have any suggestions on how we can improve, please feel free to let us know. Remember, no job is so important that it cannot be done safely. A truly successful operation is a safe operation.